A dramatic rescue in the Atlantic, 14 miles south of Jones Beach. The Coast Guard called in the NYPD's Aviation and Scuba unit late Thursday afternoon to rescue an injured crew member on a fishing vessel. NYPD divers climbed aboard and treated him for a head injury. The crew member was then hoisted up into a helicopter and flown to Staten Island University Medical Center in critical condition.